Right guys, well as you can see, I've got the suspension all sorted out now. And also, if you can see this, just walking in. I thought it was too solid, but I screwed the springs right back and it's made a massive difference. It's a lot softer now. So at the moment, I'm just getting the engine sorted out. I've got it all lined up. Well, I had it all lined up. I'll probably have to readjust it after bouncing up and down there. Alright, just been adding some more different things in the bottom, tying things in, doing some final welding. Taking up the hubs as well, making more holes. Down the bottom in case them. I don't see the point in them getting filled with rubbish and then sitting through the dirt. So I just sleeved them. Well, when I say sleeved, just plated them. I'm going to do the same on the other side. It just looks nicer. Here's another quick update for you. Tomorrow, start fitting the engine. Well, make the engine mounts. And then, you take it from there, start fitting the radiator and things like that. Prefab them. I've still got to do the pedals. I've only got the brake pedal done. Add some more bits in for the suspension just so it doesn't collapse or bend anything. And I was thinking about putting a wee box in here. I don't know whether I put the battery in there. I might put the battery in there. Just don't think it's going to hinder it. It's really, really light. The main thing is that I can lift it myself. So if anything goes wrong, then at least I could push it to the side or whatever we need to do, or two guys lift it onto the trailer. Simple. Right guys, till tomorrow. Bye for now.